The Musée Rodin in Paris is a museum that was opened in 1919, primarily dedicated to the works of French sculptor Auguste Rodin. The museum includes nearly 400 pieces of art by Rodin among its galleries and surrounding gardens. My favourite piece is The Kiss. Entrance is €14, but free on every first Sunday of the month between October and March.